Ayoko na. Nagmamodel na lang ako.
Oh no.
So dito sa gym, yun amin, talagang maaano ka dito, pagpapawisan ka kasi ang init. Oh. Yan ay nagre-reklamo sa kilo niya, 85 na daw siya. Wow, in fairness, ito yung mga ang ganda. Oh. Uy, ang ganda i-try nito, oh.
Oh, sino nag-open ng ano? Ikaw? Automatic?
Automatic.
Ah, so may sensor pala dito. Ang ganda, oh. Ang ganda. So, ito yung nasa, ito, nasa taas to ng room natin kasi itong building na to, no? Ang ganda, oh. Naka-on na. May nagbabantay. Yan o. No? Ganda, no? Bukas parang plano ko magpunta dito. Ang cute. Ayan. Yan. Binuksan na nila yung aircon. Wow, may music pa. Ang bait naman nila. Natatakot akong magkilo, eh. Pero tingnan natin. Wow! My God, 70 na ako.
A few moments later.
Ulitin mo ulit, para saan yan?
Kaya pa pala daw ng dibdib.
Ang galing dito kasi automatic yung ano nila. Ayan.
Kapalaki yung dibdib din to.
Diba? Ang ganda.
Ito yun. Try mo yan.
Hindi siya si kakamasa dito.
Oh, sige nga.
Oh, nakita mo?
Dapat ganyan yung ano, mukha.
Oh, ganyan talaga.
Ginawa ko rin yan dati na nag-gym ako eh. Oh, next, eto.
Next. Ito, pampalaki naman ng likod.
Ayan.
Pampak-pak
likod. Ayan. Ah, sige. Ikaw yung model ko. Ayan, nasa mood siyang mag-ano eh. Next.
Ito. Ayoko niyan. Sa chan na yan.
Hindi, legs.
Hindi ko kaya sa, oh, sa legs. Hindi ko kaya yan.
Hindi niya daw kaya ito.
Ang upper body na lang ako.
Ako ang target ko ito. Yan, dream ko ito eh. Makapag-try na ganito. Marunong gumamit. At saka ito. Ayun, nagtatry na siya. Cardio.
Then, start. Start ka. Then, go lang.
Dito ka mo na, pag-inom mo.
Oo. Tapos, go lang. Go lang. Go.
Ayan, wait lang. Ayan, nag-aan na siya.
Touch mo lang yung screen. Para makita mo. Pero nagre-record na. Paano bilis? Ang tinigil na binibidya na sawa ko.
Naman, nag-exercise na nanood ka. So, wala na. Nabili na kami dito, guys.
Oh, it is real.
So, dahil biglaan lang yung punta namin dito, oh, tingnan mo naman ang outfit ko. Pajama pa, oh. Pero may dala ang swimsuit. Ayan, oh. Ganda. Solo namin yung lugar. Diba? Mga mababaw lang naman yung swimming pool. Kaya, kayang-kayan lang o yun. Yan. Pag may time doon ako upo. Solo namin. Same buildings.
A few moments later.
We're back again. Dito, magsiswimming. Ako lang. Yun kasi mag-work eh. Oh. Ay, may nag-gym. Ayun. Medyo malilim na. Hindi lang namin sure kung meron kayang ibang tao. Sana wala. Yan. Mukhang may naligo. Wee! Malilim na. Saan ka pa pesto? Sawa ko. Ah, dun sa taas. Ah, siya sa taas. Sorry.
Yan po, may butanding nandoon. Butan, inulit ko po, butanding po yan. Butanding. Ayan po ang butanding. Ang laking butanding po yan. Ayan po. butanding. Yan. Yung butanding na yan po. Oh. Nagliliwaliw ang butanding. Yes, we are here at Bangkok, Thailand. And we're looking at this person at this moment. Kasi she's really like to swim here. And you know, just like a butanding, he's always wanted to have a swim in the water, of course. Yeah, that's part of the of essential life of a butanding, just like this one. See, that's the butanding. Let's get closer to the butanding. And as you can see here, we have the butanding swimming here in the pool. And he faces off this butanding, you know. She's swimming around here in the heart of the Bangkok, Thailand. See. She's look like a butanding with a suman. A bathing suit or a gift wrap, I guess.
Ano? Ano sabi mo?
And there you are. We are that place actually. We've been that place actually. We stay at that place and capturing the butanding in other sides of the pool and also with the butanding. She's playing alone and she's wanted to have a new friends, but of course your truly is got too busy with the work and everything, so that's the proper swimming that she has said to us. But see, I think she's not a butanding. She's a tadpole. She's look like a tadpole. Yes. Of course, you know the tadpole, right? So she's look like a tadpole. Yeah. If you can heard some engine noise around here in Bangkok Central, we are here on the top of the building. And if you just look it around here on the other sides of the building, you can see here the main roads actually. I'm not sure if you can see those some roads down on the far top of that sides. Yes. That's the road though. You can see the road here and the engine noise of the vehicles as passing by here in the hotel. So as you can see here, she's so loving this swing here, and you know, the putanding or the talbos was happy here, so they are happy with the swim pool. And it's yours truly, you know. Yours truly is taking some a cameraman right now after the work. She really loves the swim pool, you know. Of course, that's part of the, this is the one-time face-to-face with the butanding or the tadpoles, of course. So relatively, we have to, we have the first encounter with you, so that's why we are appreciated this time and effort time to give it as time actually to represent yourself as a butanding or tadpoles here in Bangkok. That's the Tagalog, butanding in Tagalog actually, that's butanding. Butanding.
Ayoko na? Papagod na ako? Ayoko na? Magmamodel na lang ako.
Oh no. Hopefully you like this video, and click the notification bell and subscribe to this channel. Oh, she's channel actually. Alright.